Some more music. Listen to this.
Your call has been registered. It'll be returned when I get back home. I've been out loving all night long. I can't help it that love makes.
Name the song. Torquay Grammar Alex.
Infidelity.
That's right, by Simply Red. What is solder used for? Torquay Alex again.
Joining metals.
For 2 points. If the 1st of June is a Monday, on which day of the week does the following 1st of August fall? A whir of brains going in. Tick, tick. Montagu Allison.
Monday.
No, Torquay, are you having a guess? Sorica.
Tuesday.
No, it was in fact on a Saturday. What is the name for a space which is totally empty? Torquay Grammar Alex.
Vacuum.
That's right. In 1980, who said, the lady's not for turning? No idea? No, it was Mrs. Thatcher talking about her government's policies. In the same year, 1980, who was elected leader of the Labour Party in Britain? Montagu Andrew.
Michael Foot.
That's right, 2 points. Which pets come in breeds such as Persian, Montagu School, Alison?
Cats.
That's right, I was going to say Burmese and British Shorthair, lots and lots of them. In scuba diving, what is the scuba? Montagu School, Matthew.
It's the aqualung on your back.
Yes, that's right. Scuba actually stands for self-contained underwater breathing apparatus. Yeah, it's the breathing gear. In writing down chess moves, the letter K is used for the king. What letter is used for the knight? Torquay, Alex.
KN.
No, Montagu, can you take it? Matthew.
Ah.
No, it's actually N, you know, N for knight. Simple. Where can you see tree trunks being thrown for sport? Montagu, Matthew.
Scotland. Highland Games.
In the Highland Games, yes, I'll give you that. Well done, you get 2 points there. And Eugene, at the end of that round, the scores, please. Torquay have 28, Montagu slightly behind with 22. Fairly close as we move on for a spot of geography. This is word of mouth, where our teams have to guess what country is hidden in Eugene's mouth. Torquay Grammar, your country is first. For 7 points, can you pick your first letter, please, Sorica?
Have A, please.
A. And there is an A in it. Next letter. You look so surprised you got it right first time.
E for Egbert, please.
E for Egbert. That's for Egbert, no bacon, and there's two E's in it.
Senegal.
Let's take a look. And you're absolutely correct, you score 7 points. Well, Montagu, they were good on the old geography, weren't they? See if you can do just as well. You've got 7 points at stake as well. Will you pick your first letter, please, Alison?
A for apple.
A for apple. Yep. And there are two A's in it. Three A's. A trip round the world while you're thinking there, I think.
B for boot.
B? Yes, you're doing well. It's looking good.
H for hat.
H for hat. And there is.
Bahamas.
Let's take a look. And you score 7 points. Well done. And we go back now to the arcade to test how good our team's reflexes are. This is the Spring and Vault Games, Hypersport. Torquay Grammar with Alex. You go first. You get two goes. She's up, she's over, and managed to land on her feet.
8.8.
Come on, Matthew, he's taking a good run up. Hits the board, oh, slightly early. Oh, and he's going for a tumble, never mind. He gets a second go a bit later. Meanwhile, Alex's second go.
Go on, Alex! Go on, Alex! Go on, Alex!
And he's on his feet as well.
8.75.
Well done. Ooh, and he's
8.70.
Well, Alex scored 8.8 there, and Matthew scored 8.7. Very close, but it's 2 points to Torquay. Pop music coming up for you now. I've got clips from two pop videos. Torquay Grammar, yours will be first. You may confer during this round, but I'd like your answers from Sorica, please. Watch your screen.
I feel like I'm calling on a telephone. No one can hear the ringing. I feel like I'm running up a steep hill. No one can stop me.
Okay, Torquay, sitting there looking like Bananarama. That was Hourglass by which band?
Squeeze.
That's right, 2 points there. What was the other job of Squeeze's keyboard player and vocalist?
He presented the tube.
That's right, of course he was Jules Holland. The director of the video is better known as a young one. Who is he?
Rick Mayall.
No, the other one, he's Adrian Edmondson. But never mind, you score 4 points there, well done. Montagu School, your piece of pop is coming up next. You may confer. Answers from Alison, please.
You get what you deserve, hiding behind a lie. Revenge says more than words, you'll pay for your crime.
Group.
Swing Out Sister.
That's right for 2 points. Name the girl vocalist.
Corinne Drury.
That's right, you get 2 points there as well. And from which LP was that single taken?
Sweet Surrender.
No, it was from Better to Travel, but you got 4 points there. So, Eugene, what does all that do to the scores, please?